age 63. I am proud to be age 63. And God has been mighty, mighty good to me. Who am I to complain when God has been good to me? He's opened so many doors. God is good, y'all. So honor God in all your ways and let him direct your pathway. God is awesome. He's great. He's kind. He's merciful. That's right. God is good. But I thank you, God. Guys, for watching my live, and God is good. Somebody said, Dina Smith, Dina, hey Donna, God bless you. When my youngest son was about 5 years old, we used to that one word on his way to daycare. When we stopped, he stopped saying it. As I look back, I smiled. Yeah. That's great. That's right. Hello, I'm Kevin Odor. Help. Hello, I'm Kevin from Kenya. I just missed the salvation prayer. Please help me. Yes. Just ask the Lord to forgive you from all your sins. Ask the Lord to save you. Jesus, save me. Forgive me from all of my sins, Lord. I repent and I turn to you, Lord Jesus, for guidance and for help. Save me, Lord. Help me come to know you. Who you are, Jesus. And if you are real, Lord Jesus, show yourself to be real in my life. I need your help. I need your wisdom, Lord. I need your guidance. I don't know which way to go. I'm going through hell. I'm having problems. My finances are hurting. I don't know which way to go. But Lord, save me, deliver me, and set me free from all unrighteousness. I believe, Jesus Christ, that you died on the cross for my sins and rose from the third day. You rose on the third day. Help me, Jesus. Help thou my unbelief. And if God, you are real, show yourself to be real in my life. Create in me a clean heart, oh Lord, and renew a right spirit within me. Just say that, and God will save you, Kevin. It's just like that. God is good all the time. God is good. Just let God be God in your life. That's right. And so God loves us. He just wants us to love him back. Okay? I appreciate you guys, all of you that watched. Like I said, you can share this video. Share it with somebody and let them be blessed, okay? And God loves you and I love you too, okay? You have a blessed day and take the Lord with you wherever you go. Let him become your constant companion. Let him be your constant companion.